was real, like, my mom was real excited. I remember in the beginning, like, every time football comes, you know, every time you score a touchdown, I'll pay you $10. So that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to score touchdowns, you know. But just work harder each year, and you can just be where you want to be. And I was like, all right, mom. And then my dad, he just pushed me, get me bigger and stronger and faster. As far as it goes, it's just the first time experience. You just see something you want it, and that's what I saw. And the coaching staff, the players, the